Hello, QuickBooks users. This is Geoff from Method, the number one automation tool for QuickBooks users. Today, we're going to look at purchase orders in QuickBooks Online, including how to turn on purchase orders in QuickBooks Online, create a purchase order, and record your received items. First, let's dive into how to turn on purchase orders in QuickBooks Online. Navigate to Settings, select Accounts and Settings, then click on the Expenses tab. In the Purchase Orders section, click the Edit icon. Then, turn on the Use Purchase Orders option. Save your changes, and you can now start creating purchase orders in QuickBooks Online. Here's how. Click New and select Purchase Order. Choose your vendor from the drop-down menu. Review the mailing address and fill in all the necessary details about the items you want to purchase. If shipping directly to the customer, confirm the shipping address. Save the purchase order for later or send it immediately to your vendor. If you save the purchase order for later, you can find it under Expenses and select Send in the Action column when ready. After creating a purchase order, its status defaults to Open. Once your vendor accepts the purchase order, you can add it to an expense or bill to finalize the transaction. QuickBooks Online will then automatically update the status to closed. Tracking your open purchase orders is essential for maintaining a balanced account. To monitor your open purchase orders, navigate to Business Overview and click Reports. Then run one of the following reports: Open Purchase Order List, Purchases by Vendor Detail, or Purchases by Product or Service Detail. QuickBooks Reports provides an easy way to monitor your open purchase orders and ensures you have a clear view of your pending transactions. Effectively managing purchase orders is vital to running a smooth operation, especially if you're in manufacturing, wholesale, or distribution. So why not work smarter, not harder when it comes to purchase orders with Method, the number one automation tool for QuickBooks Online users. Method's purchase order app lets you create personalized purchase order templates, set up custom workflow automation, and capture e-signature for purchase order approvals, all while syncing in real time with your QuickBooks Online account. With Method, you can tailor your workflow to fit your business needs, including setting up multiple approval stages, sending reminders, or adding custom fields. Get control and time back with Method, the number one automation tool for QuickBooks Online users. Start your free trial at method.me. No credit card or contract required.